Now that I'm alone again, I can't stop praying.